Yvonne Rahman continues our team coverage, taking us inside Avivo Village.
In the wake of mass encampment sweeps in Minneapolis, there's a safe space for the unsheltered amid the chaos.
I mean, our goal is to end homelessness. Watching people lose their belongings and needing to move from place to place is very challenging. When we are trying to stay in touch with them and help them access services and housing.
Emily Bastian is a vice president with Avivo Village in Minneapolis, working to house 100 people in individual rooms like these, equipped with everything from a twin bed to Narcan.
You have a safe place to put your belongings. To put your papers, your documentation, medication.
In an effort to provide shelter and save lives.
We have people from age 18 up to their 70s. Our goal is that people leave here into housing.
11 people from the encampment outside City Hall moved into the village after making contact with members of Avivo's street outreach teams.
Passing out supplies, whether it be tents, tarps, harm reduction supplies.
Led by Justin LeBeau.
It really starts with just building rapport and building trust.
Trust, which Bastian says isn't always easy to come by when many feel more at ease in an encampment.
I want to be able to come and go 24/7. You can. Why can't I? My pets are my family, and I shouldn't need to choose between them and shelter. Why? Just because I'm unhoused. Do people think that they have control over that?
So what do you think the solution is to combating this issue?
With more funding, we could shelter more people and house more people. If people had their needs met, there would be less crime.
Now, the folks here at Avivo will celebrate a milestone on Thursday, having placed more than 100 people in permanent housing since they opened in December of 2020. In Minneapolis, Devon Roming, Care 11 News.